Any more tickets, please?
Yeah, we've got a pair of tickets. Yeah,
and you're going back to Bishop, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, this one goes all the way, as I said, but carry on, Phil, so. Yeah, thanks a lot. Thank you very much. Thank you. All tickets and passes, please.
Yeah, that's very steep, that line up there, isn't it?
Very good.
Double track as well.
Was like an industrial shunter.
Ah, right.
It's kind of behind him, so you can look back that way. Mm. And figure it out.
So put the camera backwards and film.
Well, you see the wagons, try and look around the back of the side.
Okay. Mask station. I think they're all sort of staggered, these stations. You've got like one platform on one side and then a bridge, and you're going in the other direction. But... some fork lightning over that direction. I've seen it twice now.
It's a big head start for doing that.
Look like proper lightning.
It's a danger to my perception. I think your eyes are going to be like a second.
Oh, I have a rich sensory experience, don't worry.
Yes, thank you very much. So for you, you've got your pasture. Anyone from Lombard?
Right, Gary.
Station's red car central.
go to March Nature Reserve. Glinty, isn't it? Sort of evening perfect. Perfect. Trying to do party shots. We didn't stop at South Bank on the way out, did we? Went straight through it. Station. It's another one of them staggered ones. Thank you.
Dimsdale. Dimsdale's your next stop.
Dog was coming in.
Oh, that bunny's nose is going.